Chapter 5, Death Star's Gate. Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, and Chewbacca have rescued Princess Leia from the clutches of Darth Vader and his Imperial forces, but must now find a way out of the Death Star. Aided by droid R2-D2, who can interface remotely with the Death Star control system, they battle their way to the Millennium Falcon. Meanwhile, the Jedi Knight Obi-Wan Kenobi moves close to his final destiny. I don't think I'm going to be trying to collect studs, though. I like how the head's getting bigger. Activated that? I don't think I've seen the AIs actually activate these before. So that's interesting. Oof. Hi. Boom. Oh, you still alive? Not anymore. Yeah, you have to get like a vehicle. You have to get that vehicle down there. I don't feel like doing that though. I just want to complete this episode at this point. That's gonna do for me. with you. You clean your window and you come to attack me. That's rude. Build this up. Ow. Flying firing. Thank you. Okay. Move back. Hi. Ow. Yeah, no, about the end of this level.
Yeah.
enemies. Get this build. Bye bye. We have one more to activate. Come on. This is C-3PO, but he can't interact with it, so it's not C-3PO. Ah, literally just need to kill the last enemy. Darth Vader, he's not saying hi to you. What, you surrendered? We're okay with that. What? Where'd you go? Got like 50% even. That been like a 54,000 level. Got one last level for tonight's stream.